Let's go.
As you can see, this is our permanent magnet. We have the bigger end here to pick up the majority of the dust, and then the focused one here to pick up the smaller particles. So we'll go ahead and make a pass with the larger side. As you can see, it picks up a lot of dust. And then we'll put it in here.
We might have to stop.